Oh wait, there is a mechanism. I see. Ooh.
Sneagle saved Strong Desert Man.
What about you? Do you have family back home?
Flashnik wanted to focus, didn't it? Let's focus.
You're not mad at me, are you?
No, just focusing. Quiet down. What an ugly one. We take this one.
So, Yaluhala, are you all right?
We hide in the cart. Krashnik drives.
What about the gate? What if the guards want to see a tag or a pass?
That oak must have one. It found us.
So, Yaluhala, you're an optimist, aren't you?
Get on the cart!
So, Yaluhala. Hiya! Ah, these beasts!
I thought we were supposed to take the pass.
Do we still closed.
He's finally out. So subscribe if you're liking this playthrough. This is pretty awesome.
Are you still in there? Say something!
Ghastly smell in here.
So, let's say we make it out of the tower. What then? We'll still be in the middle of Mordor, surrounded by mountains full of orcs.
Yes, how do we get out? There is a way, yes, of course. Nice and dark, a tunnel.
Through the mountains? And orcs don't guard it?
No, no, not orcs. It's Spider's Cleft. That's the name. That's where we found the tunnel.
Spider's Cleft?
Just a name. No spiders there.
And no orcs? That sounds almost too good to be true.
Very good, yes. If nice desert man follows us, no orcs.
Tech Sally.
What?
Another checkpoint.
Turn back! Halt! Where are you going?
Just to the, ahead! Just,
Just what?
To the, because of the delivery that I have from the tower to the gate.
Tower of Light?
Is there a problem?
Krayt has the mark.
Krayt has the mark. See? Crate's not going that way.
But I have orders to go to the gate.
Orders from the tower.